What if no one tells Yamada because they know she and I aren't exactly bed buddies? How do I make sure she comes? I could always take her there by force. Or maybe kidnap Kosada and hold him for ransom.
Invite me to your stupid party!
Okay!